What's going on? Today we're going to be turning down the volume. Alright, we'll be playing a couple of rounds at Nuke Town. Just to watch me get completely destroyed.
But that doesn't change the fact that it's changed. Why doesn't he realize? I think I know. Because it's on your back. Huh? Just think. If a person is a rice ball, and what's great about that person is a pickled plum, the problem is the plum's on their back where they can't see. Maybe everyone in the world is walking around with plums on their backs. All different kinds. No two of them are exactly alike. But since they can't see their backs, they can't see the plums that make them unique. They think they don't have anything special, but they're just plain white rice. Even though that's not true at all. Even though they really do have a plum of their own. Maybe that's the reason we get jealous. Because when it comes to plums, other people's are a lot easier to
cover. So trust me, when I say,
plain as day, you have a plum right there on your back. Sure, some of us
are great.
But
the thing is, reloading!
Time for the lead.
Okay, seriously, where do you get these ideas? And why did you have to pick plums of all things?
Lost the lead.
You get close to him, they always get confused, and it's hilarious. My next death, I'll switch my loadout to my knifer. See how that goes. But that'll be fun. Getting super lucky.
If they could each understand the other's good points, maybe they could get along.
Come on, guys, don't rush their spawn. Let them come out to the center.
That's not any better.
I'll wait.
What year is she?
It has to be pissing them off, you know? I'm gonna run away now.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. UAV online. Keep on the move. Winning this one.
I guess I did okay. End the video after we see the scores. So you got the most kills. Alright, thanks for watching. I keep planning on doing zombies, but every time I do a run of them, it's not even entertaining for me to watch. So I'll see you next time on the next video.